Erin Northrup. I am the president of the board of directors of the Door Community Auditorium. These performers come here and they're used to playing in Minneapolis and Chicago and Nashville, and they come to Fish Creek, Wisconsin, and often they ask their managers, why in the hell are you sending me to Fish Creek, Wisconsin, and where is Fish Creek, Wisconsin? And then they get here and they're just amazed at the facility and Door County, and most of them want to come back here as soon as they can. It's just, they just don't, it's so unexpected for them. And the same thing for tourists and visitors who've never been here. It's very unexpected.
Mm-hmm.